How is your life?
Miss Indriho, I love you in a good condition and always healthy, always happy.
Yeah, meet again with Miss Indri in English Cambridge lesson. Okay, are you ready?
Yes. Before it, Miss Indri will check your spirit.
Yeah. Where is your spirit?
This is my spirit.
Okay.
Level 2 United.
Yes, we are in B table. Okay, masih ingat kan? Yeah.
Today we will study English Cambridge again with Miss Indri. And before it, please we will say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Yeah. Langsung saja ya. Yuk, check it out to see our video.
Welcome to Kids Academy. Hey everybody, it's me, Bernie. I need to deliver this parcel to the 20th floor of this apartment building. If I take that elevator to the top of the building, I can reach the 20th floor really fast. We have to go from the first floor all the way up to the 20th floor. Help me count the floors as I go up so that I won't miss the right one. One, we are on the first floor now. Two, now we are on the second floor. Three, it's the third floor. Four, which floor is that? Right, it's the fourth. Five, the fifth. Six, the sixth. Seven, it's the seventh floor. Eight, the eighth. Is this the floor I'm looking for? No, it's the ninth floor. Great counting, everybody. Ten, the tenth. 11, the 11th. 12, the 12th floor. Which floor are we on now? Right, it's the 13th floor. 14, the 14th floor. 15, the 15th. 16, the 16th floor. Maybe this is the 20th floor. No, it's the 17th. 18, the 18th floor. 19, the 19th. Is this the 20th floor? All right, we did it. We are on the 20th floor, and I can deliver the parcel. Thanks for helping me count the floors.
Okay, student of level 2, we will study about English, and before it, please open your book, page 23. In this picture, there are some numbers. That numbers are called of ordinal numbers. Itu angka 1 sampai 10 disebut apa? Ordinal numbers. Nah, what is the meaning of ordinal numbers? Who knows? Ada yang tahu? Ordinal numbers digunakan untuk menyatakan suatu urutan atau tahapan, atau disebut juga bilangan bertingkat. Contohnya, first. What is meaning of first? Yes, good. Ke 1. 2. And then 2 belakangnya ada nd atau dibaca second, means kedua. Kemudian third artinya ketiga. Fourth artinya keempat. And then fifth means keberapa? Yeah, good. Kelima. Ingat ya, itu sampai angka 10 semuanya belakangnya ditambahin th. Tenth. What's the meaning of tenth? Ke-10. Nah, ini ada contoh. My family live on the fifth floor in Cardiff apartment. Fifth means 5. It means my family live di lantai kelima Cardiff apartment. Yes, there are some examples for ordinal numbers. Number one, my second brother. It means saudaraku laki-laki kedua. Bukan dua saudaraku laki-laki. Second means kedua. Okay, the next, number two. Bobby lives on the third floor. It means Bobby tinggal di lantai yang ketiga. After that, number three. This is my first time to go Bali. It means ini waktu pertama kali pergi ke Bali. Okay, kiddos, it's very easy.
Okay, kiddos, after you see the video, please open the link to check and do the assignment of English Cambridge. Okay, kiddos, thank you very much for your watching, and keep spirit and always keep healthy. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you.